once again here with you. Florindia is here, that's me. Today we'll be focusing on a Pilates mat based program that will be focused on the core area of our bodies. So we're talking about the front area and the side, and also of course the back area. It's kind of like the waistline area more than anything else. I will be teaching the class in two languages, English and Greek. I hope that doesn't bother you too much. We won't need any kind of anything to help us do this workout. We just need a little bit of space, clean space, and a mat if you have a mat. But if you don't have a mat, of course, that doesn't stop you in exercising if you really want to. Γεια σας, ξανά εδώ η Φλωρινδία μαζί σας. Σήμερα θα συγκεντρωθούμε πάνω σε ένα μάθημα που έχει περισσότερο να κάνει με το mat Pilates. Θα συγκεντρωθώ προς τον πυρήνα, μπροστά στο πλάι και πίσω θα δουλέψουμε όλη αυτή την περιοχή. Δεν θα χρειαστούμε κάτι σαν βοήθεια, να προσπαθήσω να κάνουμε ένα μάθημα χωρίς να χρειαστούμε άλλα παιχνιδάκια. Θα χρειαστούμε λίγο χώρο, έχουμε καθαρό χώρο και αν έχετε θα ήταν ωραία ένα mat, αλλά φυσικά δεν μας σταματά αν δεν υπάρχει στο σπίτι. Alright, so I hope you're ready. Εύχομαι να είσαστε έτοιμοι. Let's begin. Αρχικά θα κατεβούμε πάνω στα γόνατα, so let's first come down onto our knees. Hands and knees, πάνω στα χέρια γόνατα. Relax the toes. Okay, just kind of warming up this area slightly. We're going to tuck in. Εκπνοήν εν εγώπιο μέσα τους κυλιάκους. Και μετά εισπνοήν. Βλέπω μπροστά και βουλιάζει μέση μου προς τα κάτω. And then round and again, exhale. And then open up as you inhale. And then we're going to add on here, we're going to squeeze in. And then we're going to make circles. So inhaling down, exhaling, squeeze. Yeah. Inhale down, making a circle. Ek moins din sispasi. And let's change sides. Έχουμε ένα αλλάξει πλευρά. Εισπνοή στο βουλιασμό κάτω, εκπνοή στην ενεργοποίηση. Και ξανά ακόμα ένα. Alright, so let's stay here a little bit. Keep the core nicely contracted in towards your spine. Roll the shoulders back and down, softening your elbows. Exhale and rise up opposite arm to leg. Εκπνοή. Εισπνοή χέρι γόνα τον κάτω, κάνω αλλαγή, εκπνοή. Try not to shift your weight to the opposite side. Really focus on the core. And also focus on your breath. Flexing your foot as you extend the foot back. And notice that my hand, my palm that rises, comes inwards. So that yeah, making sure that my shoulder is down. Έλατε ξανά, όμως κάτω μακριά από το πρόσωπο, η παλάμη μας κοιτάζει προς τα μέσα. Στο χέρι μου είναι κάτω, έχω ανοιχτά τα δάχτυλα, με το μεσαίο μου δάχτυλο να βλέπει ευθεία μπροστά. And just once more. All right, and come in. Okay, so let's turn and face each other for a little bit. I'll give you an option here. You can either just cross your legs comfortably. Don't be too hassled about how high or low your knees are. Just cross your legs. All right, bring your left hand down and rise up your right arm. Come up for two. So even though we could say that this is kind of a warm-up, at the same time actually working. Okay, so using it as a warm up, but already going into that area that I really want to work on. Έτσι μπορούμε να πούμε ότι αυτές οι μικρές κινήσεις, οι πρώτες κινήσεις, οι πρώτες ασκήσεις χρησιμοποιούνται στην προθέρμανση, αλλά την ίδια ώρα μπορούν να πω ότι ήδη ξεκίνησε να δουλεύω. And up for two, and open really nice, and then up for two again. And then open really nice. Alright, fingertips together, τα δάχτυλα μαζί, away from your body. Elbows are nice and soft, shoulders are down, squeeze your core in, and then come to a twist. So twist to the right side for two, and then twist to the left side for two. I echo my neck, noise, distrophe. Diblistrophe, echo my diblistrophe. So twisting double, twice, one side, and then twisting again onto the other side for two. Alright, let's do this again. So keep the back nice and straight, shoulders, yeah, roll back and down. Grab the body στην πλάτη, ισιά, ευθεία η πλάτη, με τους ώμους πίσω και κάτω. Μακρύς ο λαιμός και εννοείται πάντα καλή επαφή με την αναπνοή, προς την αναπνοή. Yeah, a nice connection and a nice relationship that you've made with your breath. Alright, just one more, ακόμη ένα, and then switch, okay? Alright, rise your arms up, take a deep breath in, and just open as you exhale. Alright, now, you want the right leg forward, still bending the knees, left leg back. Alright, so now I'm still sitting down, there's a lot of connection with the earth, we're not going to do any standing work whatsoever. Δεξί μπόδι μπροστά, αριστερό μπόδι πίσω. Right leg forward, left leg back. Even though my legs are one forward and one back, I'm facing the front, my hips, my shoulders are to the front, my torso is facing the front, and my knees are in the same line. Yeah? So I don't want to be here, for instance. Alright? Okay, bring your hands to your head, on the side of your head, elbows comfortably out to the side. You're going to come down to the left side. Exhale, inhale, and then we're going to come in. And we're going to open. Alright, so let's try that again. Lowering, exhale, inhale, and then squeezing in, exhale, inhale. Okay, let me just learn again. Alright, so let's try that again. So, κινούμαστε προς τα αριστερά, προς τα κάτω, έχουμε ένα ωραίο άνοιγμα και μετά κλείνουμε και ανοίγουμε ξανά. Okay, so let's come in, to the side, άνοιξε μου και κλείσε μου. Και ανοίγουμε. Ακόμη ένα, just one more. Move to the side first, open, and then come in, and then open. Alright, bring your left hand down, το αριστερό σου χέρι κάτω, ανέβα πάνω. Για δύο, άνοιξε όπως είχαμε κάνει πριν όταν είχε σταυρωμένα τα πόδια και αλλαγή πάνω για δύο. And open, and again. Έλα ματάκι, έλα ματούλη. Alright, so if he really wants to go inside, I'll get up and put him in the house. We'll see how it goes. Alright, and again. Se καλά? Με το λιλάκι? Ναι! Alright, one more time. Alright, and then from here, open and let's left hand is down, right hand is really lifted, and just pulse here and extend. Really feel this extension into the right side, okay? And count here. Shoulder down, almost straddle, 8, after, not weight, no much, no, there's no weight here on this lower hand. Tercera,
τρία, δύο και ένα. Really extend. Now, lower hand comes up, grab hold of that wrist, gently pull and extend. And then turn the torso and the face to look up. Right, so when you change leg, I'll stand up and put my cat in the house because he's crying. Never that you I really lift and open. All right, so change legs, okay? Ella, not that he leg. Ella, we're doing it. Sorry about that. Okay, so έχουμε ένα αλλάξει ήδη πόδι. Το αριστερό μας πόδι μπροστά και το δεξί μας πόδι μπροστά πίσω. Left leg is forward, right leg back. Remember, you don't want to be in a twist. You're facing the front. The torso is facing the front. Face, shoulders, hips. Okay? Alright, head to the side of your fingertips to the side of your head. Elbows are comfortable out to the side. There is this kind of opening to the chest and the sternum area of your body and the heart area of your body. You're going to come down. Exhale. Εκπνοή. Εισπνοή. Ανοίξουμε. Εκπνοή. Κλείσε. Εισπνοή. Ανοίγουμε. Εκπνοή. Στο πλάι. Εισπνοή. Στροφή. Ανοίξε. Εκπνοή. Κλείσε. Alright. And let's do that again. Ξανά. To the side. Exhale. Inhale. Lift. Exhale. Lower. Inhale and open. Once more. Open as you twist a little to that towards that left leg. Come down towards that leg and then open. Right, raise your arms up. Okay, right hand comes down. Come up for two. Yeah, we did something similar when our legs were crossed. Open wide and come up for two again. Alright, open wide and come up for two. Yavio. Ανοίγουμε όμορφα τα χέρια, ανεβαίνει το χέρι πάνω για δύο. Ανοίγουμε όμορφα τα χέρια και ξαναπάνω για δύο. Open, and then, alright, and then this is our last one. So, right hand comes down, we don't want weight on here, shoulder is nicely down, and just lift and open, pulsing here. Feeling a really nice openness into the side area of your body, from the hip, right up towards your fingertips. 8, 7, 6, bende, 4, 3, 2, και 1. Really extend. Lower hand, το κάτω χέρι, βρίσκει τον καρπό και ανοίγεις, ανοίγεις, ανοίγεις. Bring this left side to open up. Maybe look diagonally upwards. Take a nice deep breath in. And then move back to the center. Okay, and over. All right, okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn to the side so you can kind of see what I'm doing. And yeah, get comfortable on your mat. All right, now we're gonna lean back slightly here. For now, hold on to your hamstrings. Τα χέρια κρατούνται στο κεφάλος και ανεβάζουμε, έχουμε να ανεβάσει λίγο τα πόδια μας προς τα πάνω. Okay. Elbows are comfortable out to the side. Right, stay here a little bit. Just get comfortable here. Keep breathing. And then from here, just extend both of your arms forward. Shoulders down. Stay with your breath. Nice to count your breaths. Yeah, sometimes we may stay here for like 5 or 10 breaths. Alright, just one more breath for now. And then bring your feet flat to the ground. Alright, extend your legs. Τα πόδια μας προστά. Legs are straight as much as possible. This feels really uncomfortable and the back feels uncomfortable. You can always, I'd like them again together, you can slightly keep them bent. Right, so now we're going to do the same thing. We're going to do the same thing. We're going to do the so from here, we're going to kind of rise your arms up, take a deep breath. Isso, We're going to come forward. And then we're going to come up. Alright, so keep those arms there. We're going to come forward. Keep your abdominals in. And then we're going to come up. Alright, let's do one more. We're going to come forward. And then we're going to come up. From here, try to twist and just touch. And use the left foot. The here you want to bend one. Έρχομαι μπροστά. Έρχομαι πάνω. And then I turn and twist to the other side, open. And then I touch. Fingertips here together, one with the other, and then I come forward again. And then I lift again. And then I open and touch the ground. And then I lift again. Coming forward, έρχομαι μπροστά. Τα χέρια μου πρώτα πάνω πριν ανέβω εγώ. I turn and I open and I touch. And then I lift again, τα χέρια ξανά πάνω. Και τελευταία φορά εδώ. Τα χέρια ανεβαίνουν πριν ανέβω. Και ανοίγω. Και ξανά βρέθημε εδώ που ήμουν. Μπορώ αρχικά να κρατώ τους δικέφαλους μου, να κάνω λιώμη, να ενεργοποιήσω κοιλιακούς και αν νιώθω άνετα, if I feel comfortable, I can extend my arms forward. And of course, if I feel comfortable, I can extend my legs as well. So έχουμε πάντα επιλογή. Όσο είναι πιο λυγισμένα, είναι πιο εύκολο. Okay, μπορώ να είναι εδώ, μπορεί να είναι όμως και εδώ. Shoulders down. In yoga, we call this bridge pose. We call this boat pose, sorry. Just stay there, keep breathing. Stay there another two breaths. And once more, one more breath. Okay, alright. And lower. Τέλεια, τώρα μπορώ να το δούμε πιο μετά. Προς το παρόν. Ξαπλώνουμε, and it's like that now. Alright, nice. Okay, η μέση θέλουμε να είναι κάτω. Κάνω κάποιες μικρές αλλαγές εδώ για να έχω τη μέση κάτω. Alright, so I really want to connect onto the ground. Okay, as if I've glued my back to the ground. We don't want any of this moving while we're practicing, yeah, while we're exercising the core. Let's see, so έχουμε κανονίσει τη μέση κάτω, κάτω κυριακή, ανέβασμε τα πόδια πάνω, ένα relax. Okay, και τα δύο πάνω. Flex, δεν θέλουμε να είναι εδώ, όχι εδώ, αλλά ούτε εδώ. Okay, υπολογίζουμε, οι φτέρνες μαζί με την ευθεία γραμμή με τη λεκάνη. Alright, now if it's too difficult keeping them straight, you can always bend them on a right angle. Next, so εδώ είναι ακόμα μια επιλογή. Τα χέρια μας κάτω. Alright, so we can either from here or from here, just start bringing alternate legs down. Εκπνοή, εισπνοή. Exhale, inhale. We want to exhale through the mouth. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, inhale through the nose. So this can be like this, all right? Or it can be like this. Okay, notice that my back, yeah, really wants to stay down, okay? I'm really kind of thinking about it, focusing on that more than anything else. Εκπνέω το πόδι κάτω, εισπνέω το πόδι πάνω. Η κύρια μου συγκέντρωση εδώ είναι να κρατήσω τη μέση μου στο έδαφος. Και επίσης είναι και εκείνο που θα ενεργοποιήσει και θα δουλέψει τον πυρήνα. τους κυριακούς που θέλω να δουλέψω. Exhale, inhale, right, just another four. If you get tired, you can keep the knees bent, another three. So this one will look like this, yeah? Another two, and another one. All right, so either, yeah, bent or extended, bring them down together. Ek, no hay que dar yo gado. Prostagado, ispnoi. Que esto era pues la inguisa la histó, Προσέξτε να μην το ξεκουράσεις και να μην βάλεις ιδιαίτερο βάρος πάνω στο έδαφος. My hands can be here. My hands can be here. Can be crossed over me. Like over my shoulders. Right. Εκ, νοί. Εις, νοί. Εκ, νοί. Peace, no. Right, and just a few more. Ek now. Peace now. Another two. Viva boy. And once more. Ανοίγουμε τα λίγο να ανοίγουμε λεκάνες, λυγίζουμε τα κάτω. Η μέση είναι ακόμα στο έδαφος. Αν δεις ότι έχει φύγει η μέση, κανόνισε να μείνει κάτω. Τα χέρια στο κεφάλι, προτιμώ να είναι μαζί, εδώ, το ένα μέσα στο άλλο, με την παλάμη να αγγίζει προς την κορυφή του κεφαλιού. Alright, so hands here, one kind of over the other, and then the palm of the hand around the crown of the head. This keeps my head in line with my neck and my back, and also has my elbows facing forward. From here, we're going to come up for three. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Εκπνέω, εκπνέω, εκπνέω. Ξανά. Εγώ ανεβαίνω πάνω και η κυριακή μου πάση προς τα κάτω. As I rise, my abdominals do go to the opposite direction, they're coming down. And again, εκπνέω, εκπνέω, εκπνέω. Έλατε ακόμα. Ακόμη δύο. Και ακόμη ένα. From here, just come up and pulse. Make sure the chin, yeah, isn't tucked in towards your chest. Neck is comfortable, face is comfortable. Yeah, not too much stress with your hands, with fingertips. Ocho, efta, exi, pende, tessera, tria, agomi rio, ke agomi ena. Menome mbrosta pano, kadebazo to kefali mas kado. Μόλις κατεβάσουμε το κεφάλι μας κάτω, τα πόδια μας ανεβαίνουν. Είναι εκεί που ήταν πριν, flex τα δέρματα μας. Hands are out to the side, shoulder blades down, shoulders open, downwards towards the earth. Okay? Face, look up, the eyes look upwards. Okay? Comfortable face. You're going to twist one side, exhale, shoulder blades stay down, inhale. And then switch. Εκνοή, στη στροφή σου. Ομοπλάτες μένουν κάτω, παλάμες μένουν κάτω. Προσέξτε να μην είσαι ψηλάδα μέσα στα χέρια ή πολύ κάτω στα χέρια. Θέλουμε να είναι ύψος στον ώμο μας, στα χέρια μας. Yeah, the hands. Make sure they're not too high up or too close, ναι, lowered down towards the body. Alright, ελάτε ξανά. Εκνοή. Εισπνοή, εκπνοή, εισπνοή, and again, εκπνοή, εισπνοή,
Agonia fora, just one more time, exhale. So also increasing kind of the mobility in this area, maybe even increasing a little bit of the flexibility in the spine. All right, so we're here, okay, back onto the ground, hands cupped around the crown of the head, okay? All right, from here, either here or here, all right, we're gonna come up and abbiamo il busto a mano che cade quasi meno nel lato sinistro. Ecco noi. Ispnoi, eknoi, ispnoi, yeah, and again. Exhale, inhale. Eknoi, ispnoi. And notice I'm really, really trying to keep that back onto the ground. Okay? If you notice that it cannot stay onto the ground, don't come down so far. Don't bring the leg down so far. Make it a smaller movement so your body's able to control what it's doing. Alright, so this can look like this. I'm coming up and a bello pano at the vaso nel body. Ecco, is now. Exhale. Inhale. And again. Ispnoi. Ecnoi. It's nice. Just a few more. It's really nice. They're working the outer and inner abdominals. And again. Upper, middle, and lower. Also. The seragomi, another four. And another three. Tagomi dio, che siga siga agomiena. All right, bend the knees, come up in a rock, and stay there, into this pose. This can be here, here, holding on. It can be extended slightly further. It can be extended up. Breathe. Shoulders down, relax your face. A little longer. The hands are now behind the head, elbows out to the side. Back is onto the ground, we want the back to stay onto the ground. We're going to lift up and twist for three. Strofitria. And then twist to the other side. Exhale, exhale. Ekpnes, ispnes, alehi. Ispnes, alehi. Yeah, and again. Sana. A little longer. Ekunel, ekunel, ekunel. Another four. Make sure here the elbow doesn't come in. Nepos exerligo en la menguinite, almost su yangonas crusta. Once more, each side. Que agomiela. Now come to the center, let the piso sugendro, and try stay up here as far as you can. Keep those abdominals in and down, and twist for two, without coming down, twist for two. Without coming down, twist for two. Eknoi, eknoi, alegi. Eknoi, eknoi, alegi. Tessera gomi. Tria. δύο και από μία. Alright, and lower. Okay, below the knees in. And let's move to the side.
Ελάτε στο πλάι, ελάτε πάνω στην μια αγκώνα. We're going to come to the side for our plank. So we can, we're on our elbow. Doesn't matter left or right elbow. I'm on my right elbow now, but it just kind of doesn't make any difference because we're going to change sides straight away.
Να κατεβούμε αρχικά αν χρειάζεται να κατεβούμε στα γόνατα.
Okay, so this is our first option. Knees bent onto the knees. And of course, this will be our second option. We want the heels in line with the elbow. If tablets, if the other knee met in Angola. Okay. This is another option. And of course, we have this kind of other option with the top leg touching the ground, coming slightly forward. Alright, stay here. Really, really try and contract the side, lifting upwards. Alright, comfortable breath. And hold it there just a little longer. Leave on a goma. And just one more breath. Alright, and then switch sides. Elbow down, and then like siga siga. And extend. And of course, what you did one side, just showing now. We'll do exactly the same thing on this side. Alright. Hold it here a little longer. You're doing really, really well. And then gently come down or come facing the front. We're going to come on both elbows. Είμαστε πάνω σε δύο αγκώνες. Θέλω όμως τα πόδια να είναι μαζί. Really squeeze and kind of twist or kind of rock the hips side to side. We want the legs to be together here. Exhale. Exhale. Another 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Really squeeze and lower. All right. Bring your hands forward. Looks very similar to what we had done on our hands and knees at the beginning. Ναι, μοιάζει πάρα πολύ με εκείνη την άσκηση που είχαμε κάνει πάνω στα χέρια γόνατα. Οι παλάμες μας βλέπουν μια την άλλη. Είμαστε μπροστά, προς το έδαφος. Και ανεβάζουμε πάλι αντίθετο χέρι body. Exhale. Inhale and then switch. Κάνε αλλαγή. Εκπνοή και εισπνοή. Let's try again. Longer. Another 4. Ακόμα 3. Ακόμη 2. Και ακόμη 1. Alright. Και τα 4 πάνω. Εκπνέεις. 2 χέρια, 2 πόδια. Εισπνέεις. Εκπνέεις. Εισπνέεις. Ακόμη 2. Προς τα κάτω. Και ακόμη 1. Και προς τα κάτω. Alright. Bring your hands to the ground, the sides of your body. Elbows are in. Come up on your knees. Hands and knees. Πάνω στα χέρια γόνατα. Γυρίζουν τα δάχτυλα σου, τον ποδιό σου προς τα μέσα. Ενεργοποίησε πάλι τους κοιλιακούς. Κατέβασε μακριά τους ώμους από το πρόσωπό σου.
Gradually we'll use meniscus and gonads to soften your elbows and just lift the knees up slightly. Stay with your breath. Hold it a little longer. So I'm playing with ballistic and static contractions. I play with opening the certain muscles and contracting certain other muscles. Just one more breath. And then gently lower. Alright, now let's come forward.
Okay, so it's kind of just a very short core workout, Pilates mat workout. Hopefully many more will follow. Alright, so we'll call this a cool down. Just kind of open up the legs comfortably and bring your fingertips together and just rise. Alright, it's nice to do that kind of every day. Or at least three times a week, if not every day. Make a circle, kind of giggle. Alright, and then let's switch. Inhale, exhale, come forward. And once more. Yeah, and circle. Alright, we want to open here. Just come forward, comfortable. Don't be too worried about how far you're coming, forward or down. Stay there a little bit. Το δεξί χέρι να έχει να βρει το αριστερό σου πόδι. Ανοίγουμε ξανά το χέρι και κάνουμε ένα αλλαγή. Ανοίγουμε ξανά, κάνουμε πάλι αλλαγή. Τον φορά προσπαθούμε έτσι να ανοίξουμε προς το πάνω. Είμαστε πάλι προς το ανοίγουμε και ξανά. Κλείνουμε και ανοίγουμε προς το πάνω. Ανοίξε, take a nice deep breath in, here, inhale, and just roll up as you exhale. Let's cross the legs, nice and comfortable. Just do some short circles, maybe a little bit of tension was worked into the neck. Maybe the throat, maybe the face. It's always nice to kind of circle the shoulders at the end of really any kind of practice or any exercise routine. Έχουμε αλλάξει κατεύθυνση τους ώμους μας, we've changed that direction. Right, keep facing the front, βλέπουμε να πούμε μπροστά, το κεφάλι να έχει έρθει λίγο να δεξιά. Ελάτε στο κέντρο, καμία αλλαγή. Nice. And then turn to face one side. And then turn to face the other. Alright, nice, take a nice deep breath in. Connect with your breath. Ισπνούμε το χέρι μας πάνω. Έχουμε να ανοίγουμε. Και ακόμα μια φορά. Ισπνούμε το χέρι μας πάνω. Και ακόμα ανοίγουμε. Alright, so, well done. Εύχομαι να έχετε απολαύσει αυτόν το μικρή προσπάθεια να δουλευτούν λίγο η κυριακή, ο πυρήνας, οι ραχιέοι μας. Και αν σας άρεσε να εννοείτε το βίντεο, μπορείτε να κάνετε like και subscribe. Και έτσι θα έχω και όρεξη και ενέργεια, ίσως για να αυξήσω τα βίντεο μου. So I do hope you've enjoyed this short mat Pilates workout, which is really based on working the core, the erector spinae muscles inside, the oblique muscles. And I hope you liked it, so you can look for me for new videos that I will upload in the near, in the new future. Take care for now.